gonna do down with you.
You, baby.
Winnie. Around Lucy, because Lucy's making her nervous with all her whining, and sometimes she gets up and shakes. And I could tell that because when she was in her down, her little tail was tucked and she looked nervous. And that's Lucy over there. Lucy's in a muzzle because she usually likes dogs, but you never know if she's not going to like a strange dog. So until she knows them and has told me otherwise, Lucy is in a muzzle for any new friends. And of course, we don't want Winnie to make any mistakes today about the muzzle on. So, downs, remember. Winnie, down. One Mississippi. Good girl. Yes. Winnie, down. Good girl. And because Winnie is afraid of dogs, and she has the muzzle on too, which makes them more defensive. Usually I haven't seen that from her at all. Good girl. Yes. I give her the food because that helps them. Usually. Generally speaking, nothing's ever 100% for every dog. Down. Good girl. Yes. Okay, let's go. Damn. So I'm going to want to get four in a row of that, and then I'm going to go on to other commands. Because the problem really isn't Winnie doing commands per se. It's about changing how she feels about other dogs coming close to her. And one way to stop the impulse to lunge forward is to have her be able to do commands very fast and reliably. So we haven't been to our four, but she's pretty good. Let's go. Oh, Lucy. Down. Good girl. Yes! Actually, I'm going to give it to her every fourth one, just because I know she's kind of used to the food thing. Down. Yes. I've been having her drag the leash once. Let's go. Sit. No. No. Let's see if she'll do a minute there. Let me walk around the room. So in her private lessons, we hadn't gotten that far because I wasn't sure how she would do off-leash. With her owners. And other dogs. But since I can have this controlled setting and Lucy, who a lot of dogs don't like, part of her problem is that a lot of dogs don't like her, so of course she's gonna get upset. Sit. Stay. Winnie's also going to have some, she's been a good girl, so she's also going to have quite a bit of downtime as long as she continues being a good girl during the day, but she'll be dragging her leash. Good girl, Winnie. That's a one again. Good girl. Winnie, let's go. Winnie, yes! Let's go. I know. Confusing, huh? Sit. Stay. Who's the Winnie? Who's the Lucy move around with me yet. I mean, she has moved around, Winnie. But I wanted to see how she would do with Lucy not being that involved, or anyone not being that involved. We have another puppy here. She's also been around. She's been nervous, but pretty good. So she'll probably have her guard up with me, because she only knows me so much. She's a sweet girl. Good girl, Winnie. Good girl. Want to go for four?
Yes! Winnie, let's go. Sit.
Good girl. Do some sits for the heel. Drifting up here.
So I gave her that after four sets in a row. Auto sets. And the stupid bag has snapped, so it snapped right off my shoulder. I guess it's better than it breaking, right? Better for it to be on this side anyways.
Yep.
Good girl. Someone stinks. You have to go, poopies.
Yes, we'll see if you do in a minute.
Now feel comfortable enough to go, poopies, here?
Yeah.
Like that one, so I'm not counting it. Heel. Good, yes. Heel. Yes. Heel. Try that again. I still didn't get the four that I wanted. Heel.
Outside, we have more space to do that. Good girl. And more dogs. All right, let's see if you have to poop.
Yes.